Welcome to Daily Thoughts for March 7th on peaceworkstv. My name's Stephen Jarnik, and today we're going to ask ourselves the question, why should we glorify God? Here's a clue in Psalm 63, verses 2 to 3. I have seen you in the sanctuary, and beheld your power and your glory. Because your love is better than life, my lips will glorify you. Those are two pretty good reasons. The first is that his power and glory can be seen. This passage was written by David when he was in the desert of Judah. So when he says he's seen him, he has seen him. For us today, we don't have that in-your-face experience of God that David had. But we do have the writings of David. And we see God at work around us every day. Something to note here is that David says he's seen God in the sanctuary, but that's not the only place God is. There is no sacred building or holy place that we need to go to be with God. According to the Bible, whenever two or three believers are gathered together, that space between them is the holy space, and that's where God is. The second reason for glorifying God in this passage is that his love is better than life. The DNA of God is love. That defines him. That's what he is. And when we find something that's worth more to us than life itself, that's worth glorifying. Let's pray. We'll just use verse 1 from Psalm 63 as our prayer today. O God, you are my God. Earnestly I seek you. My soul thirsts for you. My body longs for you. In a dry and weary land where there is no water. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.